Music is so important to us.
There was something about his voice that was just so appealing.
His voice was incredible. He can heal you.
People just worshipped him.
It fills in the gap where religion should be.
You can feel their voice.
Who the hell is this guy?
It is a heroic story.
It can go straight to somebody's heart.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Farnham.
John, you are the best singer in the country.
That's the voice.
Either I was working or I was asleep. So when I was awake, I was vulnerable.
People never really saw me as a credible singer.
Do you like the old song?
I remember coming off the stage one night and he punched the locker door and he smashed it in.
She said, let's take Robert to McDonald's for dinner, and I actually couldn't take them. We didn't have the money.
He was pretty much broke.
Do you ever get depressed at all?
Yeah, a lot.
I tried to get him a record deal and everybody passed.
We lost track of John.
His spectacular voice was missing in action.
The story of Glenn's belief in John is legendary.
This was John's almost audition to the world again.
My publishing company said, John Farnham has recorded You're the Voice. Is it okay to give him permission? And I said, no.
We went ahead and did it anyway.
Really, they weren't supposed to record it, but they did.
And he sang the living hell out of that song.
It's awesome.
And that became the one.
Number one in West Germany this week, number one in Sweden, roaring up the French and Italian charts.
Oh my God, he's found his voice. This is dangerous.
He won't surrender.
You don't like to think of yourself as a legend, but you are.